We think just after 4 p.m. this afternoon, a HTV tipper truck fully laden with aggregate has lost control as it's come downhill in Lansdowne Lane here in Upper Western Bath. We believe that it has collided with two pedestrians and a number of other vehicles before it has stopped and tipped over, and all the aggregate has spilled out into the road. Okay, sadly we have lost four people today. One was a pedestrian, three are confirmed as being in a vehicle.